Hey, this is me, Trainman4014. Today I'm going to be unboxing Transformers Kingdom War for Cybertron Trilogy Deluxe Class Bracket. I was recording and I took the tape off, but my phone did a dumb thing, so hold on one second. I'll just get personnel Bracket London out of its box. Yes, I know, this is showing my face, but oh well. Seriously, there's another scene of tape. You got it. Freaking joking me, bro. Really? So, how was everyone's day? Ah, got it. Alrighty. Wow. Whoa, what is this? There's a sparkly bit. Got our instructions. Okay, now let's get you out of here, Brackle Whack Minute. I don't know if I'm 100% correct or not, but count me if I'm wrong. But is this the same Brackle Whack Minute that was in the original Transformers Beast Wars? Wars series? Like, I'm not for sure if I have that part correct or not. Hold on, I'll be right back. Sorry about that, lads. I had to get these. Alright. One, two, three, four, 5, 6, and okay. Now, how? All right. Now, let me just get our blaster. There we go. Here's a gun. Small, and here she is. Wow, actually holding this in hand. She kind of reminds me of a skinny something. Wait. Dude, her legs even are... Look at this. Her legs even separately articulate. Is the camera still rolling? Wasn't for sure. But there's that sparkly bit. Is this like a... It's a freaking card! Dude! Check this out! Look how sparkly this is. Dude, that's awesome. Dude, I haven't seen a Transformer with a card in years. Jesus Christ almighty. Alrighty, so I think I'm gonna film a second part of me showing you guys the transformations. So, first we're going to do a size comparison. Let me grab the camera. Okay, so there's Bracket Rackrenin. Here's my Transformers Rattrap and Rhinox. And by the way, these are not War for Siege. These are the older ones, like the Transformers Generation. Basically, if you look up Rattrap, it will be this style. So, this is the scale, so, Anyways, I'm gonna cut to me Trent. I'm gonna end the video here. So, I'll see you guys in part.